Okay, I'm going to bed because all this has scared me. I'm going back to bed.
Me too. If I can.
My arm is squished. Oh, she's stuck. Rosie, she's actually stuck.
Let me see.
No. Okay, got her.
Thank you.
I'm going back to sleep. Good night.
She has a new one in here so I can pull it out. And then me.
But you move your knee out the way of the camera. Your knee's still in the camera. They don't want it to know it's us. Everybody get in the car. We're going home today. Yay.
Yay.
I can put all this in my bag. Put my selfie stick in there. My donuts. And I'll just leave those in there. And my quotes.
I would just get all the bags in the backpack.
Is everybody ready to go home today?
Yeah!
I definitely am after that creepy experience.
I know.
Where you were knocking on the door and we think you were strangers. We thought this hotel was haunted, didn't we, guys?
Yeah!
But it's not haunted. But it scared me now, so I definitely do want to go home. I'm getting in the car.
I need to get out of that crazy house. Oh, my sunglasses. Don't forget
No, that's my glasses. That's my glasses. I can't see without them glasses. Where's the car?
It's over here.
Can I have my glasses so I can see?
They're in the car now.
Okay, she needs them, of course, because some people have to wear glasses because they can't see without glasses.
I want to see.
Oh, that's much better. I'll bring the luggage.
Bring your luggage into the car. Oh, I'm not in the car.
Dad. Get in.
I need to get
Why
in.
Do you have to hold back?
I don't want to. I'm going to get squished.
This is going to be a perfect experience. Then me. Here.
We didn't get to do all the games that Thomas pulled, did we?
Bees are too big. I want feet. I don't care if it's a bed.
Come on, guys. Let's just go home.
Whee. Okay, but then we're at home. Don't let the camera see.
You're warm.
I know. I just want to see. Now people just saw ya. Right, time for everybody to get out.
Finally.
Rosie, they can see your heads. Oh, that was a really bumpy ride.
Yeah, it was. Let me yell that.
Yay! Song. Home sweet home.
Yeah.
Come on, we gotta get in.
Sweet home.
It's in the coffee and we park behind the car. Stop! Wait for the others!
Get out of the car, guys! Get out of the car.
Home sweet home.
I'll open the door.
No, don't! You gotta wait for the for the luggage to come out first.
I'll stay here. And
go on, go open the door. Oh, let me open it. Right, pretend you're in, so you gotta try to do it this way because we've gotta fit the luggage through the door, so you're gonna have to go like that. You're gonna have to get him in there.
I'm in. Phew, I just wanted to go home.
Yeah, because that hotel's real creepy, don't you?
Yeah, I'm staying up here. I don't wanna look up here. Lying.
The camera probably thinks it. Come on, guys, get all the luggage. I'm going in the house.
I'm upside down. Look at me.
You're upside down? No, you're not.
I'm upside. Ah! Ow.
Hello there, world!
Yeah, hello, world. If I can.
Face the camera.
Hello, world!
Hi, you two.
Hi.
Hey, does somebody want to come and get the luggage?
Oh, I got.
Nope. Fine then, we'll just get the luggage.
Oh, I'll come and get mine. Woo!
I'll get mine. Rosie, stop, I can see your head. Bring the car round.
Got my luggage.
Rosie, I can see you.
Got my luggage.
Rosie, kneel down because I can see ya. I'm just gonna relax.
I'm just gonna go up here. Woo! If I can.
They're only meant to see our hands.
Hello. Hello.
Stop it. Right, doggy, would you mind getting my luggage? Help me get my luggage in? Sure.
Why do I have to go get your luggage, doggy?
Give me my luggage. I'll take it in myself.
Can I get your suitcase?
Take Birdie's.
Birdie is so lazy.
She really is, isn't she?
Yeah, she is, so I'll get it. But I'm getting up here. Who cares?
Come on, guys, right? The cars are empty. Come on, guys, let's go inside.
I'm upside.
This is going to go on YouTube, so this needs to be perfect.
I
can't see my glasses. Don't go too far in because I will see your head. No.
So where's the car?
Don't know, but it's not in my luggage.
It's not my luggage.
Anyways, come on guys, just get in the house.
But I'm hungry.
Get some from the fridge. It's not hard. Guys, it's time for my revenge. I'm gonna scare them too. And I'm gonna say that I'm a stranger. But come on. And I've got to go up there. You ready? Going to turn in the house around.
What's happening?
Nothing. Don't worry. Our door should be open. I mean, I'll go check.
No, Rosie. In the kitchen.
You go. I'll check. Hello?
Yeah.
Okay, the man or woman.
In? The door's open.
Ah! It's a stranger! Run! Run, guys! Ah! Run away!
Get in the car, everybody!
Goodbye, I'm running.
I want to stay down here. I'm so
and then the house. And then This house is not going to be the camera because we're in a forest. I'm glad we just stayed at home. And then you said, quick doggy, he's coming.
Quick doggy, he's coming.
Quick, what doggy. Do you want to do with me? Please, I'm just an LPS. I'll tell you what I want to do with you. I want to kill you. And then you tried to save me.
Doggy, come with me. No.
Pretend she killed me.
No.
Crying. What happened?
Doggy died.
Doggy! Oh. You don't deserve to die. You're too cute.
Yeah, he was. No, doggy. Please.
I didn't try to go that far.
No, doggy. What? Why?
What have I done? Cute doggy.
No. Doggy.
I can hear some crying. What's going on? No. What's going on?
Doggy died.
He was so cute. Doggy.
No, doggy.
I'm not crying. Doggy.
No.
Do you think we should take him home or do you think we should take him to the ambulance?
Ambulance.
No, but then we'll be away from him. I'm calling 9991. I'm sorry that I killed her, guys. I didn't mean to do it.
Oh, doggy, why?
9-9-1. And then you said, go away.
Go away.
You said, you selfish lady. Pretend she's not the boss anymore. Pretend nobody's the boss of us. We're just all kids.
Go away. Leave us alone.
Oh, it's just mommy.
Go away.
Fine. And then pretend she died. So she's...
Ha, ha, ha. Oh, that's what you get. Ha, 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 ha. She died, guys. Guys, she died. Kids. What happened?
Dougie, are you alright? Can you not walk? No. I'll carry you.
I have sunglasses.
I'll carry you home.
Here's your sunglasses, Dougie. Oh, I have hands.
Ha ha, fooled you. Ha ha, that was just a prank. I'm not really dead. She didn't really kill me. But she's killed, I bet you. And then that time she proper did kill me.
No, doggy! What happened?
Bro, she's in the camera.
Doggy, what
happened?
Doggy died. Stop, you're going to be in the camera.
I'm moving now, I'm just going past. Close.
Why this again?
Because I'm not doing any washing.
Doggy, you don't deserve to die so quick. Come on, let's take him home.
Yeah, let's go.
Get Birdie.
Okay, Birdie, come with me. Come with me, Birdie.
Birdie.
Come with me.
You're in the camera.
Come on, Birdie. Come with me.
Let me put your cute little your glasses on you so I know.
Oh, you can't walk. Ow. Ow.
No, but only Doggy was the one that got killed. Only Doggy.
No, his feet. He can't walk the birdie.
Come on, I'll take you home, Doggy. Don't you care about Doggy? Doggy's hurt the most.
Yeah. Okay, let's get in. The door's open.
Go on, get in. Is there a stranger?
Yeah, that is a stranger to me.
Go away.
Go away.
Sorry, doggy, but I'm going to have to go let you rest. Rosie, I can see you. How many times have I had to say it? Come on, go to bed, doggy. See you in the morning, lovely. I'll empty all the stuff for you so you can have a little nap.